come around to my side. Nice. I got the Guardian proc. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Oh nice, Renata took it. What the fuck? No cap. I thought that mage minion was a melee minion. Pressing. No, what could just happen? You always res shut off flame? Yeah. What could just happen? I inted, and so they're like, oh shit, we feel bad, so they give me a couple kills. Interesting. I'll take it. Really, I'm ranked with 213 on Xerath because of the amount of games I've played. Yeah, it's a little weird. It's all about how well you perform. And then it multiplies it by a certain multiplier depending on your rank. We shouldn't be solo checking. Oh, I'm dead. Got it, whatever. It's really bad for us. I'm so sad I caught up. Is it worth it too? I'm so lost this game. Why is bot lane fucked? Yeah, we're gonna need some help with this one. Yeah, Trevor's level 3. Nice. I gotta how to stun him. Let me move minions, please. I like how Jarvan's still billing damage. I usually rush Ludens or Lanches because. One second. Because that's what the random site recommended. I mean, you can do whatever your heart desires. I do this because Hextech Alternator to me is Giga Busted. Like, look at this. So at level 5, this item does like almost 70 damage. Like, that's like a 40%, 30% increase on my on an ability. But also it just does more damage overall, and it's 200 gold cheaper on Shadow Flame. Just look at the chart, you'll see. No, 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 no. I thought she went back. The fuck? I thought she recalled. But, was it Anthem next patch? I'm rushing Merlot's, so. Because anti heals being like Giga buff next patch. Merlot's could be so good, so. Don't be surprised when I'm building something different next, tomorrow. Morello's? This item. Where is it? This one. They're giving it 10 magic pen and 40% of flash hit. 40% of flash of flat healing reduction.
Oh
Hey, Windows. I'm not risking it. I'm quite fed for no reason. So it's good against Warwick, right, because I hate that character. Yeah, anyone who has healing, it's gonna be good against Warwick, Nami, Maokai, Zac, Hecarim. I can make an entire list. Aatrox. It's just gonna be so good in this meta. Game's kind of boring, man. I don't know. I keep distance with barrier. I don't like barrier. I like ignite. Early game ignite OP. I run ignite every single game. Well, that was a game. Wasn't a good game, but it was a game. Do I could get trolled, but they trolled harder. Like, they legitimately, like, win-traded.